Italian giants AC Milan and Inter Milan are both keen on a move for Udinese defender Thomas Heurtaux in the summer. The Frenchman has been at Udinese since 2012 and is also liked by current Serie A champions Juventus too because he can play in both a 3- and a 4-man defence. The 26-year-old has just signed a new contract with the club until 2019, but if the right offer comes in, Udinese might be forced to sell him.